we select a document template first. Then create a new zonal barcode template. And upload a sample scan. Now we can design a zone. In this case, map the barcode to the invoice no field. Save the barcode template. Now assign the barcode template to a file. And process immediately. All the zones were processed and the metadata saved in the document.